7WLLZ Detroit's Wheels. At this time, we are presenting, I don't know what I'm going to call it yet, if we should call it the Club the DJ to Death, or if we should just call it nightclubbing. But anyway, what we're doing is, I go around and ask the jocks who spin in the clubs around town, give me your new favorite song, or the one that's getting them up on the dance floor. Basically, they've got, you know, control over this. They can choose anything. If they want to play a Pink Floyd cut, they can play a Pink Floyd cut. If they want to play a song by the Letterman, they can play a Letterman cut. And this week we've got Diana, who spins at St. Andrews and occasionally Asylum. Also Mike Ziff, who does Liedernacht and also is a jock on the University of Windsor station, CJAM, not CJ whatever the other one is. St. Andy from Asylum and various other places, depending on when he decides to get out of bed. And of course, Charles English from Todd's, the inevitable Charles, who everybody calls up all the time and goes, Charles, what's the deal, Charles? So a bunch of songs here. First of all, starting off with Diana's choice. This is not her first choice, but she couldn't find her first choice because she left it somewhere, and she didn't know where she left it. This is Stan Ridgway, the ex-lead singer from Wall of Voodoo. The song produced by, believe it or not, Hugh Jones, who's done work with Echo and the Bunnymen and so on and so forth. The name of the song, Drive, She Said, on 98.7 WLLZ. The radio's in motion program. This is Diana's pick. Stan Ridgway on Wheels.
Just drive, she said. Just drive, she said. Just drive.
107WLL Zeta, Stan Ridgway, just a drive, she said. Diana's pick hit of the week, and this one, Dead or Alive, You Spin Me Round and Round and Round Like a Record, like Ziff's pick hit of the week from Leader Knox on 98.7 WLLZ, the Radios in Motion program.
Watch out, here I come. Watch out, here I come. Watch out, here I come.